Once I realized we wasn't slowing down, usually you slow down when you're coming into over here. You slow down because there's like slow zones. And it just kept going full speed. And I just knew, you know, and I tried to brace myself. But the impact, it was horrific. For 2 hours, I couldn't move this arm.
Thank you very much.
Once I got to the emergency room and they gave me pain meds and ibuprofen inflammatory medicine, they were able to, you know, maneuver it. But it was painful. It was painful.